escorted by her parent, her dad, Dale Armstrong. Paige's activities include National Honor Society, you're okay, 9 through 12, Powder Puff Water Girl 9 through 12, cheerleading, 9th grade, 11th grade, 12th grade, and captain, 12th grade. Paige's future plans include going to college to enter the healthcare field and pursue a nursing degree with a primary focus to work in pediatrics. Paige Armstrong. Sierra Bailey is escorted by her parents, Selena and Shannon Bailey. Sierra's activities include Women's Student Union 10th grade, Powder Puff Water Girl 11th, Varsity Cheerleading 11 and 12, Track and Field 9 and 10. Sierra plans on becoming a flight attendant after graduating high school and hopes to travel the world and someday own a big, beautiful house as well as adopt a golden retriever. Sierra Bailey. Lexis Green is escorted by her parents, Melissa and Bob Green. Lexis's activities include cheerleading, 7 through 12, captain, 12th grade, student council, 10 through 12, class vice president, 11 and 12, National Honor Society, 9 through 12, Hope Club, 12th grade, prom committee, 11 and 12. Lexis's future plans include getting her bachelor's degree in nursing and eventually becoming a nurse anesthetist. Lexis Green. Madeline Schaefer is escorted by her parents, Heather and Darren Schaefer. Madeline's activities include softball, 9 through 11, girls' government, 9 and 10, physics club, 11 and 12, vice president of physics club, 12th grade, cheer, 11 and 12, and ski club, 9 through 11. Madeline's future plans are to attend Eastern Gateway and become a radiology technician. Madeline Schaefer. Brooke Woods is escorted by her mom, Ashley Thompson. Brooke's activities include cheer, 9 and 10, and 12, captain 12th grade, National Honor Society, 9 through 12, prom committee, 11 and 12, and Brooke's future plans include getting her bachelor's degree in nursing. Brooke Woods. Our first wrestler, senior wrestler, Hunter Gwitty, escorted by his mom and dad, Joe and Crystal Gwitty. Hunter's activities are wrestling 9 through 12. His future plans are to attend CCAC and become a lineman with Duquesne Lights. Hunter Gwitty. Activities, wrestling, 13 years total, 4 varsity and letter. His future plans are to attend college for mechanical engineering or enlist in the Navy. DJ Slovan. And last but not least, Autumn Snatch Go, escorted by coaches Joe Nicolotti and Louis Nicolotti. Extracurricular activities, cross country 9 through 12, wrestling 10 through 12, track 9 through 12, ski club 9 through 12. Her future plans are to attend Penn State for nursing. Dedication and hard work, these young men and women have helped maintain the pride and tradition that Burgistown Wrestling has become known for. Your coaches hope that you have gained as much out of our program as you have given to it. The Burgistown Wrestling family will miss each and every one of you. Good luck in all of your future endeavors. Let's give these seniors and their parents a well-deserved round of applause. We would also like to extend a very special thanks to our junior advisor, Danielle Mancini, for the many hours of hard work that she gives in support of all the Burgistown athletic programs. The wrestling staff would like to invite all wrestlers and their families, as well as all friends of the program, for refreshments in the cafeteria immediately following tonight's match. Thank you. Congratulations. Gilwan, Bergenstown, Parker Senefo, Darius Simmons. At 113 pounds, Chartreuse Houston, Dylan Coomer, Nobody Bergenstown. At 120 pounds, Nobody for Chartiers, Bergenstown, Dylan Slovic, Autumn Snatch Go. At 126 pounds, no one for Chartiers, Gavin Spica for Bergenstown. At 132 pounds, nobody for Chartiers, Joey Senapel for Bergenstown. At 138 pounds, Zachary Hoffman for Chartiers, Rudy Brown for Bergenstown. At 145 pounds, Jesus Chavez for Chartiers, Hunter Witte and Eric Kovach for Bergenstown. At 152 pounds, no one for Chartiers, Anthony Lankos for Bergenstown. At 160 pounds, no one for Chartiers, Aubrey Kreebeth and DJ Slovic for Bergenstown. At 172 pounds, no one for Chartiers, Jake Noyes for Bergenstown. At 189 pounds, for Chartiers, Nathan Gooch, for Bergenstown, no one. At 215 pounds, Anthony Capizzoli for Chartiers, Caleb Kimberlin and Josh Ramey for Bergenstown. At 285 pounds, Jack Heiser for Chartiers and JoJo Baronic for Bergenstown.
Thank you. chocolate at 160 pounds.
At 172, DJ Slovic.
DJ Slovic with a forfeit. This will be 189. Sure, Trust Houston does have a wrestler. This will be Jacob Noyes.
At 189 pounds for Chartiers, Nathan Gooch. Jake Noyes for Bergenstown.
Let's go, Jake. Good, good, good.
All right, Jake.
There you go, crossface. There you go, crossface that. Oh, you got it. Take down two for Chartiers Houston. Score is 2-0. 1:18 left in the first. There you go, Jake. Go, Jake. Back to work. One escape point awarded to Noyes, scores 2-1. 1 minute, 5 seconds left in the first. There you go, Jake. Good, Jake. Come on, come on, come on, Jake. Short time here, Jake. Don't give anything up. Score is 2-1. First period for Jake Norris. 8 seconds left. Keep battling, Jake. Don't give it up. Good. Good. End of the first period. Scores 2-1. Chartiers Houston's on top. Chartiers Houston's choice chooses down to start the second. Again, this is Jake Noyes wrestling for Bergenstown at 189. Good, Jake.
Hey, girl, you did it.
There you go, Jake. There you go, Jake. Yes, Jake. Yes, Jake. Way to go. Way to go, Jake.
Jake.
Keep working it.
Over the head. Over the head.
Nice job.
One day of school, where you at? How's your shoulder still sore?
Short time here. Jake scored at the end of the second period, 4-2. Noise on top. Jake's choice to start the third, he chooses down. Jake. There you go, face him, work up. Come on. Keep going, keep going, keep going, Jake. There you go, keep that wrist. Square up, there it is. Yes, Jake! Woo! One escape point awarded for Noise. Score is 5-2. Minute 25 left in the match. Yes, Jake, get there. All right. Take down two Noise. Score is now 7-2. Minute 17 left in the match.
Other side.
Nice work.
Minute to work. Slide under it. Wow.
Good. Come on, little more. A little more, Jake. There you go. Two near fall points awarded for Noise. Score is 9-2, 32 seconds left in the match. Come on, Jake, you can do it. Go, Jake, go, Jake. 20 seconds, let's roll him. Okay. Nice work, Jake. Final score for Noise, 9-2 by decision. This is the 215-pound weight class. This is Josh Ramey wrestling for Burgettstown. Nothing. Short to Houston, 13 seconds left in the first. Come on, Josh. This is the 215-pound weight class. Score is 2-0. Short to Houston is winning. to start the second period so the system's online. Reversal for Shark Tears Houston. Score is 4-0. 1:15 left in the second. Go, 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 Josh. Go, Josh. Go, Josh. Come on, go, Josh. Rats. Come on, Josh. Keep moving. Keep moving. Come on, Josh, 25, we can get out. There you go, Josh. One escape point awarded for Rainey at the very end of the buzzer. 4-1 score to start the third. Rainey will take bottom. This is JoJo Baronic, heavyweight tonight, versus Shark Tears Houston. Yeah! Way to go, JoJo! Baronic hit the ball! Way to go! Team score is currently 28-0. We are now at the 106-pound weight class. Burgettstown presents Darius Simmons.
At 106, forfeit, Darius Simmons.
At 113 113 pounds for Burgettstown will be Parker Sennepel.
At 113, Dylan Coomer for Chartiers, Parker Sennepel, Burgettstown.
Come on, Parker. Yeah. Come on, Park.
Come on.
Yeah.
That's it.
Yeah.
Come on, Parker.
Go, Park! Go, Park! Good job, good job! Takedown awarded for Sennepel. Working towards near fall points. Score is 2-0. Minute 27. 2 near fall points awarded. Score is 4-0. With him. One escape point awarded to Chartres Houston. Shot out of bounds. Score is 4-1. 52 seconds left in the first. Come on, buddy. There you go. Try. Good. No take on yet. Good. He's got his leg. There you go. Step over nice. There you go. Nice. Good job. Come on, be strong here. Yep. 2 points awarded for Sennepel on the takedown. Score is 6-1. 15 seconds left in the first. There you go. Nice, Barker. Good. Oh, I should have had a picture of that. Go, go, buddy. Good. Oh. I don't know. I don't know. Yeah. As it was, yeah.
They're asking, Woody.
All right, 3 near fall.
Did they disagree?
All right, 3 near fall awarded. Okay, so no fall. The buzzer happened. Points are 9-1. Parker's starting bottom for the second period. Parker, that's a caution. He moved before the whistle. Come on, strip it. Good. To him. Good. Good. Oh. There you go. Good, Parker. Settle there. Come on, heavy that. Heavy that.
There you go. There it is.
Yeah. There you go, Park. Sennepel with the ball.
232 ball for Parker Sennepel.
This is 120 pounds for Burgettstown, Dylan Slovic.
At 120, forfeit for Dylan Slovic.
Yeah, Gavin. I think he has a forfeit too, though. This is 126 pound weight class for Burgettstown, presenting Gavin Slovic.
At 126, forfeit. Gavin Slovic. At 132, forfeit, Joey Sennepel.
132 pounds, Joey Sennepel takes the forfeit for Burgettstown. We are now at 138 pounds, Rudy Brown for Burgettstown.
Let's go, Rudy!
At 138, Zach Kaufman for Chartiers.
Let's go, Rue.
Lee Brown for Burgettstown.
Nice, Rudy. Takedown two for Brown. Score is 2-0. Minute 39 left in the first. There you go, Rue. There you go, Rudy. Yes! Nice work, Rue!
And 58 seconds, fall for downtown Rudy
Brown. Rudy Brown with the fall for Burgettstown at 138. Team score 63-0.
Nice job, Wyatt.
Next, presenting at 145 will be Eric Kovacs for Burgettstown.
At 145 pounds, Brady Sheets
for Chartiers, Eric Kovacs for Burgettstown. Let's go, Eric. Let's go, Eric, your match. Yep. Good. Take down two for Kovacs. Score is 2-0. Minute 35 left in the first. Good.
That's it.
There you go. Nice work, Eric. Chest, Eric, chest. Good job. Three near fall points awarded to Kovacs. Score is 5-0, 37 seconds left in the first. Go, keep going. Go, go, go. Go, go, go. There it is. Settle those hips. End of the first period. Score is 5-0. Kovacs on top. Kovacs had choice in the third. Chartiers Houston starting from neutral.
Okay, I got it. Gather his elbow. There, gather.
Good job, Eric. 3 near fall points awarded. Score is now 10-0. 33 seconds left in the second. Good. There we go. There you go. End of the second period, score is 12-0. Kovach on top. We'll be starting the third period on bottom. There you go. Good. Nice work. There you go. 1 escape point awarded. Score is now 13-0. There you go. And that'll be a tech foul award for Kovach at 145 pounds. Awesome.
Tech foul for Eric Kovach.
So he's 152 pounds, Hunter Gwitty wrestling for Burgettstown. There you go, come on. Let's go now, Hunter. Go, 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 go. Good. 2 takedown points awarded for Gwitty. Score is 2-0, minute 30 left in the first. Out of bounds called. Back to center we go. Let's go, Hunter. There you go, there you go, there you go. Good, Hunter. Nice work, nice work. 3 near fall points awarded to Gwitty. Score is 5-0. 57 seconds left in the first. Good, Hunter. Good. There you go, there you go. Two near fall points awarded to Gwitty. Score is 7-0. 33 seconds left in the first. Back to center we go. Right. 29 seconds left in the first. The score is 7-0. This is Hunter Gwitty wrestling for Burgettstown at 152 pounds. End of the first period. Gwitty winning 7-0. Burgettstown's choice. Gwitty chooses bottom to start the second. Go, 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 go. Good, Hunter. Keep going, keep going. Yes. 2 reversal for Gwitty. Score is 9-0. Minute 50 left in the second. Good, Hunter, go. Good, Hunter. Nice, Hunter. Yeah. With a fall by Hunter Glitty, that will conclude tonight's match with a score of 74-0.
That ends the match between Chartiers Houston and Burgesstown. Burgesstown wins 74-0.